Now, I don't know if you actually know this guy, but his name is Martoz, and he came up with, like, a way to do, like, a, cool, like, 90 thing where you go like this, and then you go like that. Well, I actually found a better way to do it, and it's actually pretty cool. So, basically what you do is you start off like this, you do the same sort of move, but then you go like that. Basically, you have a better way going up without doing a 90, and then you could go into your 90s, because if you're like that, you're gonna be like two blocks higher than just one or none, because by that time the person will already have high ground. So that's like a way better way of doing it, which I found like just now. Basically, I was just messing around and I found this. I watched the video on how to do it like a couple months ago, actually. Now I found this, and it's pretty easy to do, to be honest. It's pretty easy. It's nothing hard, really. Basically, if you could do the way that Martoz did it, you could do this pretty easy. Go like that. I messed up. I didn't jump. But yeah, it's pretty easy. I'm actually gonna be using this like a lot more. But yeah, like I said, best way going up like this, make sure that one's like furthest, go like that, make that edit, switch to your side, go up 90 180, and you're like a lot higher than anybody else. Basically, that's like the best way right now to get high ground, I think. It's like a meta, really good meta, to be honest. Yeah, like that, and then like that, like that edit, like that. Yeah, it's a little bit rough, but, you know. I'm sure I'm gonna come up with another meta. But yeah, basically that's that. Hope you guys like the tutorial, and yeah.